And Baton Rouge police need your help locating a man that now faces charges of attempted second-degree murder. Police say Keandre Washington and a woman were having an argument when he began beating her and shooting a gun at her. Washington allegedly then ran away in the victim's car. That woman is recovering tonight from her injuries. But if you have any information on where Washington could be, you're asked to call Crime Stoppers. That number on your screen, 344-7867.